It's 8 a.m. Live, local, your Fox 29 Morning News starts now.
We're back at 8:38 on the button, and there is some good news if you're looking for a job. A major job fair is taking place this week. It is in Davie, but it will certainly be worth the drive. Here to give us some details is Tiffany Price from Job News Palm Beach. Thank you so much for being here with us this morning.
Thank you for having me.
Okay, the job fair is this Thursday, so give us a bit of an idea of what the employers that will be there. The first one up is a big one, Southwest.
Yes, Southwest Airlines is going to be there. They're looking for ramp agents and customer service reps. They're looking for people all throughout South Florida. And we also have several other major companies. The Isle Casino in Pompano Park will be there. And they have all types of positions, as well as Jiffy Lube. They're looking for lube techs, and then they even have some manager and training positions starting at $32,000 a year.
Now, we did have $32,000 an hour. That would certainly be great for $32,000 a year. That's great right there. Now, do you need to register for this before the job fair?
It would help, because there's 37 companies there, so we're expecting a very big turnout. So the best thing to do would be go to jobnewspalmbeach.com. And you can pre-register on the site. And if you need more information, you can always call our office, which is 954-252-6640.
Okay, let's get you to repeat that just once more.
Okay.
954-252-6640. Okay, so just as a reminder to folks that maybe are a bit out of practice with going to interviews, give us some tips for what they should make sure they bring, how they should behave, just a couple of tips.
The best thing to tell people is it's like you're going on 37 different job interviews. Everyone going there should dress like you're going on a job interview. Bring about 35 to 40 copies of your resume. If you want to go and go online and do some research on the companies and bring some additional, you know, questions on the different benefits and stuff like that that the companies offer.
And we do have it again up here right on your screen if you can take a look. Again, the job fair is at the Signature Grand on April 12th. That's this Thursday, 10 a.m. to 2 p.m. And that's in Davie. Tiffany, thank you so much for being here.
Thank you so much for having me.
We appreciate it.